Disclaimer, using this method may result in lack of entertainment, inactive subscribers, and overall just being a lame ass nigga. Enjoy.
Hey, it's the niggas that copy the wave, then it's the niggas that started it. I get to the money like every day, what with the hundreds, a lot of it.
So I'm about to make a whole new YouTube because I'm definitely not uploading this BS on my channel, alright? So I'm about to make a whole new YouTube. First name, Big. Last name, Fleazy. Alright, got the brand new YouTube made. You already know what I'm saying. Clean slate. Clean slate. I gotta change my YouTube name. No, I can't be looking like Big Fleazy. I gotta get a brand new name. So I had to pick Jump Shot Plug. You feel me? Jump Shot Plug. So niggas, when niggas click on the video, they gonna be like, oh, this Jump Shot Plug. You got all the nice jump shots. You know what I mean? Alright, so new channel. You know you gotta have some, clean graphics. Cause right now, my channel looking dirty like Dennis, nigga. So we about to go on Photoshop. I'm about to show y'all niggas how it's done on Photoshop, bro. GFX Fleazy in the building. You know what I'm saying? We about to hop on Photoshop. I'm about to get some graphics for my channel. I'm not gonna take that much time, so it might not be as good as it would if I did, but whatever.
And death on the
listen, I ain't gonna lie, bro. Yo, this joint trash, nigga. Listen, the Lonzo with the green light thing beside it, that was a good idea, but whatever, we got the new graphics going on. Yo, this nigga Badge Plug taking over the jump shot game, nigga. Y'all niggas better watch out. I thought this nigga was the Badge Plug, not the jump shot plug. That's me, nigga. What's wrong with this nigga? What is he doing? I'm about to steal some of his jump shots, though. Alright, so let me actually go to the jump shot. Let me see. I'm gonna steal a couple jump shots from him and upload it on my channel. So I'm gonna, you know, screenshot this one right here. There you go. Save. Screenshot this one. And we Gucci. We Gucci. Alright, next step. You gotta clear your throat, my nigga. You gotta clear your throat. Next step. You have to do the commentary, you feel me? We gotta talk over the video, you feel me? And we just gotta try to ramble on for like 2, 3, 4 minutes. Just so we can get the video a little bit longer than we give him the jump shot at the end of the video. I'ma just keep talking some BS. I'ma say some BS. And I'ma just, you know, do my thing.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Jump Shot Plug coming to y'all on my first YouTube video. Now, let me explain my channel real quick. I'm gonna be posting just straight jump shot videos. That should be self-explanatory. I'm the Jump Shot Plug, you know what I'm saying? All I do is sit in my mic court, 2K lab, and I just go through jump shots and I find which ones are the best. So,
all right, so the next step, you know, you gotta go on Sony Vegas, you gotta edit the video. So, before I even did all this, before I even recorded the commentary, I recorded me doing some jump shots and stuff like that using the first jump shot. I screenshot it, recorded all the gameplay, put it in the the little, you know, Sony Vegas. Got you see me do the commentary, you know. Now we gotta get the generic 2K music, you know, that every 2K YouTuber uses, you know. Dun 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 dun. Hey, dun dun. You know, they've been using that for the past 2 years. I don't know what's wrong with the niggas here. Y'all niggas need to get some new instrumentals. So yeah, we gonna go on Sony Vegas, edit it up, you know, cut it up so it looks like, you know, I'm only hitting the greens, even though you can see I'm missing on the bottom of the screen, but most people, they don't care. But look, we gonna edit it up, put the commentary together, you know, the little generic 2K music, try to make it as long as possible, and we gonna upload it on YouTube, see what's going on, get a thumbnail, we gonna do all that, alright? We gonna do all that, I'll be back. Alright, so we got the video edited, rendered out, you feel me? Now, I was uploading the video, I started to upload the video, I was like, dang, I need a jump shot, I mean, I actually need, like, a jump shot thumbnail. And I was like, nigga, I'm not going back into no Photoshop and I ain't doing all that. So what I did is I looked up best jump shot 2K18 and I thought about it. I said, which one got the most views? Once I did that, you know, I went on this website, I copied the link of the video that got the most views, went on this website, I stole the thumbnail, put that joint on mine, you feel me? And then I needed some tags too, so I had to, you know, if y'all don't know how to do this, if y'all don't have like TubeBuddy and all them plugins, vidIQ and all them plugins, y'all need to steal some keywords, some tags, whatever you want to call them. Go click on a video, press Control U, or you could right click and pick, you know, view page source. Press Control F, type in keywords, and all them tags will be right, you know, it'll be right in there. All the, between all that code, y'all, it might be a little bit too advanced for y'all. It's really not that hard, to be real with you. But, you know, sometimes it might confuse you. You want to do that? Pro tip. That's how you steal the tags. Yo, after you steal your tags, your thumbnail, all that, what you want to do is, hold on. Another pro tip. Put them tags in your description, my nigga. Put them tags in your description. All right, after you finish doing all that, make sure you got a little juicy title. Might be clickbait a little bit. Clickbait it a little bit, like never miss or something like that. Bro, just do some crazy stuff, all right? Go crazy on it, all right? This is what you want to do. You post your video at a good time. Maybe after all the little kids get out of school. Maybe at night when niggas about to go to bed. Something like that, bro. You just post your video at a good time, and you rocking. So look. I'm gonna wait two days or so after this, after I post this video. I'm gonna post it, see how many views it got, and I'm gonna show y'all.
Day two.
You know, I already know what's going on, little up. 59K views, it was 4 days. I put day two, whatever, but it was actually 4 days. But, you know, right here, you can see how many views I got. And I'm just letting y'all niggas know. If y'all niggas wanna grow on YouTube, apparently, all you gotta do is just do jump shot videos. Nah, this only got me like 100 subscribers. Honestly, it doesn't even matter how many subscribers I have, because literally after I make this video, I'm just about to delete this channel, because it's no point in me having this up there. But listen, you keep doing this over and over again, rinse and repeat, jump shot videos. Do everything I told you, the tags, thumbnails, everything. I'm telling you, you're gonna get 100,000 subscribers eventually, my nigga. Keep doing this, it's not gonna be that hard.